Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we are refilling envelopes with our cash. We got paid, so let's get started. First thing I'm gonna do is grab out my little cheat sheet in the back that tells me how much goes in every area. And then let's open it up. No, I gotta grab my ID out of here. And I will just put that off camera. Okay, so there it is. And let's get to filling. Okay, so I don't have anything for this envelope at this time, so I will skip it. 60 to go out to eat. 2, 4, 6. Of course, this one is empty because it's our most popular. Haircuts, 25. We are actually due. And I still have some left over from last time they went. So that's awesome. Maybe eventually mommy can afford to get her own haircut. My money, I get 40. So 20. 40 for me. Miscellaneous gets 50. So a 10 and 2 20s. Miscellaneous would be anything that just pops up unexpectedly and I really don't have a category for it. That's where that goes. Maverick, our dog, gets 35 and he's actually due for dog food. So that works out perfectly that we will have extra money for him. And anything that's left over, we'll pay for any medications or vet bills we accrue. And then this 40 is for my husband. I will give that to him in a minute. And then groceries, I order online. So this is for extra and I don't normally have extra. I normally spend right at my budget, and so there's not normally any extra money. So there you go. I have all of my envelopes filled for the next 2 weeks. It was tough, I'll be honest, but I survived. And hopefully the next 2 weeks I do just as good, if not better. All right, thanks for watching my video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.